And right now, Governor Kay Ivey is preparing for her first State of the State address. She's also officially qualifying to enter the race for her own job. The governor will visit Republican Party headquarters in Hoover to officially sign qualifying papers in person. The primary elections are coming up on June 5th.